AVID Focus Notes are one of the most important elements of the AVID College Readiness System because it has a direct correlation to student success in the college classroom. AVID Elementary students and AVID Elective students go through the AVID Focus note-taking process. The first step of the AVID note-taking process is taking notes. In taking notes, students create a note-taking format. In the first step of the process, students set up their notes and take notes based on the information source, whether it be a lecture, book, website, article, video, etc. The next step in the AVID Focus note-taking process is to process notes. In this step, students think about their notes and revise by underlining, highlighting, circling, chunking, questioning, adding, or deleting information. In the processing phase, student notes begin to look different as students identify, select, sort, organize, and classify main ideas and details. Students will also evaluate the importance of information taken in their notes. The third step of the focus note-taking process is to connect thinking. In this step, students are asked to think beyond their notes and analyze the notes using inquiry to make connections and deepen their content knowledge. In this phase of the focus note-taking process, students ask questions, add in their own thinking, and identify gaps and points of confusion for further learning. The fourth step of the focus note-taking process is to summarize and reflect on learning. In this step, students are asked to think about notes as a whole and pull together the most important aspects of the information in their notes. When summarizing and reflecting, students craft a summary that captures the meaning and importance of the content and reflects on how the learning helps the student meet the note-taking objective. The final step of the AVID Focus note-taking process is applying learning. This is where students use their notes as a learning tool to save and revisit. In applying learning, students use their notes as a learning tool to study on their own, in groups, or during AVID tutorials. AVID Elementary and AVID Elective students engage in the focus note-taking process through two-column notes, three-column notes, mind maps, graphic organizers, and Cornell notes. The AVID Focus note-taking process ensures students' organizational success in K-12 and beyond.